Why the fuck was Ramirez's gun found at Jabari's crime scene? What did you do, Kane?
I followed Tariq the night after I dropped Ramirez. Turns out I was right to do so, Ma. He was talking to the professor about our business. I heard him say Drew's name, so I do what I do. I shot the nigga.
You knew this shit this whole time. And you didn't say nothing to me, knowing Zeke was in trouble. What the fuck is wrong with you, Kane?
I hope you keep the same energy for Tariq. He's the one that took the kill shot. It was his idea to put this on Ramirez, not mine. He took the gun.
Well, if this is true, I'll hear his side later and deal with him later. But for right now, I need you to pay attention, listen to me clearly, and do exactly what I said. Go get Ramirez's body.
What?
You heard me. Think the fucking cops think Zeke hired Ramirez to kill Jabari. But Ramirez is already gone a day before y'all even popped this nigga. Fucking CSI niggas figured that shit out. No fucking way Ramirez could have killed Jabari for Zeke. This puts him in the clear.
This puts him in the clear. What if it backs up on me, Ma?
You made your choice, King. It is what it is.